Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we've seen on film from either guys in the UFC divisions.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we can put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded, they have every skill, and that is gonna be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC. And he landed the right hand there. Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Nice job of hiding that head kick. Big call from Crush Man. Now he gets back to range.
Gustafson gets touched by that kick to the body. Oh!
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out.
Leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Back to the feet now.
You take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet. Right under the elbow. Body to the leg.
All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Gustafson gets caught with that punch. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Seconds to go in round one.
Can't take many of those, you better check.
Right on the button. Horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Sauce referencing the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that check.
Nice kick.
Lands a nice straight punch there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What do you follow up a great punch like this with? I'm excited to see what happens.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad.
I am only restricted to melon munching. Just melon munching.
Back to the feet.
That's a big strike right there.
And he comes through with a big knee. All right, so he's landing some good shots. You hate to be over. Quick level change now.
He went single into a high cross. Oh, he's taking his dude for a ride. Oh, he takes it for a ride. What a fantastic takedown.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on it.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he goes up. Gustafson gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two.
You weren't doing bad.
Starting to find himself in the pocket. I need to
stop my
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Oh, beautiful execution with the knee strike there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What you follow up a beautiful strike like that knee with, we'll see very shortly.
Well, at this point, he's got to be way up on the judges' scorecards, clearly winning the fight, and largely has gotten a double this striking time.
He's got it done.
Huge kick to the body. That can't feel good. Back to the feet. Throws the right hand there.
Big elbow.
There he goes. Moves to his back again. Stuffs the takedown. No problem. And now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch, and I think a lot of people watching wonder how you can control an opponent like that. It's hard to get out of.
It's very difficult to get out of. Look and notice how tight his elbows are as he's maneuvering and moving his opponent into position, Wake.
So here we go, 5 minutes remain in the fight. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. Stuffs the tape down there. How good is his tape?
Big kick land.
Oh, he landed a beautiful straight punch there, DC. He's got an edge in reach, and certainly is making it count this one.
Okay. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I was beating this guy's ass for 3 rounds straight. He lands one shot. The way he raised his leg isn't even anatomically possible. Bro,